We have their full attention now.
Kill them all!
Hurry, Jin! He's
These are the last of them. Let's finish it! Now we take the watch off!
We bought them time, but not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. We have a huacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle!
We will not die here, my boy. The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must command them.
On the shore. Don't slow down, Goro.
Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must command them.
On the shore. Slow down, Goro. More ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help.
We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Reclaim your father's armor and recruit the people of Yarikawa. We'll see how reliable your friend really is.
I'll meet Yuna and recover my armor from Omi Village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kumara. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
Good, Kage.
My lord, please help me.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
I can't believe it's you.
You should have seen them. Uncle and nephew fighting side by side. Every swing of those swords, I
allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I'll see you again.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. I will do my best to make you strong and secure. This will keep you safe. Armor like that will never fail you.
I swear I saw the form of an Oni on the horizon as the sun set. It reminds me of yet another story.
place to attack.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
That's my Kage.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a Straw Hat Ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of Straw Hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro, and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 straw hats who joined him.
It seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
And you know they're waiting across the region, and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this, and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
My lord, please, help me!
If your blades need work, that will be of use.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
And you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and I didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
What's wrong? You lose something?
My lord, please, help me!
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Gone set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
3.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashis. Eh? And Gon needed sake for a festival. I charged him premium prices for cheap's will to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. Bandits. They'll see me if I go this way.
Go.
Kenji's in danger.
Kill this idiot! And the ghost!
Help!
Kill this idiot! And the ghost!
Help!
this idiot! And the ghost!
Idiot! And the ghost! Help! Get down! No!
Mongols here.
My life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it. For the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Thank you.